What is social anxiety? Social anxiety is a form of an anxiety disorder where the person feels uncomfortable, restless, anxious, the fear of being judged or humiliated in front of a group of people. What is GAD? GAD or generalized anxiety disorder is a type of anxiety disorder often characterized by free-floating anxiety and apprehension that things might go wrong in the future. He or she, the individual, is always anxious of impending danger. The fear is persistent and often crippling. We at Cadabums understand the various causative factors which contributes towards GAD. Therefore, there are various treatment plans. One of the main treatment plan is psychotherapy. It initially starts off with relaxation therapy, and then it goes to the deeper causative factor, addressing the long-term treatment plan known as CBT. Is OCD an anxiety disorder? OCD is an anxiety disorder. The full form of OCD is obsessive and compulsive disorder. It often has two major components, obsessions and compulsions. Along with it, there is also another component known as avoidance. Obsessions are these frequent, persistent thoughts, images, impulses, which often causes a lot of anxiety within the person. To combat that anxiety or to reduce that anxiety, that particular person gets into compulsive or repetitive acts. When the person engages in these repetitive acts, the anxiety reduces. Therefore, it reinforces the entire maladaptive cycle of this OCD behavior. We at Cadabums understand how OCD behavior starts off, the causative factor. We provide treatment according to it. There are various forms of treatment. There is pharmacotherapy that addresses the severe symptoms. There is also known as psychotherapy. In psychotherapy, we specifically employ two kinds of therapy. One is ERP, exposure and response prevention, and one is known as acceptance and commitment therapy. In ERP, we expose the person to his or her obsession and prevent the person from engaging in compulsive acts. Therefore, we allow the person to feel that anxiety and give them the particular healthy coping mechanisms to deal with that anxiety instead of getting into compulsive behavior. In acceptance and commitment therapy, often known as ACT, the person is asked to accept the obsessional thought. Both the forms of treatment, ERP and ACT, focuses on long-term management of your OCD symptoms. It is not a short-term management plan, therefore it takes certain amount of time and continuous effort or willpower to go ahead and face your obsessions. Both in ERP and ACT, it is the acceptance of your obsessions. We expose the person to your obsessions, engage the person to experience the intense anxiety, and instead of the maladaptive compulsive behavior, we give the person healthy coping mechanisms to deal with that anxious thought.